Match starts in 3, 2, 1, power up!
Zigzag Autonomous for 195. They score 1 cube. 2 cubes. I'll take 3 cubes. Wonderful. 3 cube Autonomous, a commanding lead, and mass on the scale causing torque for the Red Alliance. Their score is climbing at 2 points per second now. We're going to have to see what they decide to do about the switch. That could be their only hope. But the Blue Alliance is over on the own side of the field, and the Ligerbots and the Bionics, and they're just lining up, getting ready to put on the scale. 237 thinks better of it and says, I'm going to go try to push 195 around. 195 says, no, I'm going to try to push you around. In fact, I'm going to put you into the R-null zone, and that's a dangerous place to be because you can get penalties there for making contact in the null zone. And now they appear to be stuck on the scale. This is not a good position for them to be in. There they go. They break themselves free, head back, try to do the business around their switch. Ligerbots trying to take away the switch from the Red Alliance. Big Bad Bob is trying to push them out of the way, not allow them to do that. Meanwhile, while nobody's paying attention, 195, the Cyber Knights are trying to take away the switch and freeze the score of the Blue Alliance. Seconds left. Cyber Knights not quite able to take over the switch for the Red Alliance from the Blue Alliance. Big Bad Bob's gonna wait. 4041 Baby Tigers pull up their intake, drive on the forks. Big Bad Bob climbs up. Rinse and repeat. 5 seconds remaining. All right, come on, robots. Keep it civil. There's no reason to get testy.
Want to hear everyone
here
clap?
Here are the results of the last match on the screen now. It was won by the Red Alliance by a score of 406.